One day, as Jesus and his disciples were out walking, they saw a man who was born blind. The disciples asked Jesus, "Rabbi, why was this man born blind? Was it because of his own sins or his parents' sins?" Jesus responded, "It was not because of his sins or his parents' sins. This happened so the power of God could be seen in him." Jesus spit on the ground, made mud with the saliva, and spread the mud over the blind man's eyes. Jesus told the man, "Go wash yourself in the pool of Siloam." The blind man did as Jesus told him, and when he returned, he could see. His neighbors and others who knew him couldn't believe it was him, but the former blind beggar kept telling them, "Yes, it's me." They asked him, "Who healed you? What happened?" He told them, "The man they called Jesus made mud and spread it over my eyes and told me, 'Go to the pool of Siloam and wash yourself.' I did as he told me, and now I can see." The man's neighbors asked where Jesus was, but he did not know. Then they took the man who had been blind to the Pharisees, a group of religious leaders. When the man told the Pharisees about what had happened, some of them said, "This man Jesus is not from God, for he is working on the Sabbath." Others said, "But how could an ordinary sinner do such miraculous signs?" The man who had been blind told them he thought Jesus must be a prophet. The Jewish leaders refused to believe that the man had been blind and could now see, so they called in his parents. The man's parents were afraid of the Jewish leaders because they had threatened to kick out anyone from the synagogue who said Jesus was the Messiah. So when the Pharisees questioned them, they confirmed that he was their son and that he was born blind. But they did not know how he could see or who had healed him. They told the Pharisees to ask him for themselves. "He is old enough to speak for himself," they said. For a second time, the man appeared before the Pharisees to answer their questions about his blindness and how he had been healed. The man answered, "I was born blind. He healed my eyes. No one has ever been able to do that before. If this man were not from God, he couldn't have done it." The angered Pharisees replied, "Who are you to teach us, sinner?" And they threw him out of the synagogue. When Jesus heard what had happened, he found the man and explained to him, "I entered this world to judge, to give sight to the blind, and to show those who think they see that they are blind." Some Pharisees who were standing nearby heard him and asked, "Are you saying we're blind?" Jesus replied, "If you were blind, you wouldn't be guilty. But you remain guilty because you claim you can see."